In this tutorial, we are going to learn how to create hover and hover link in HTML. Hey everyone, if you are new to my channel, please consider subscribing. Let's create your div tag. You can write here a text. Now give a class name. Let's keep the class name as blink. Inside the style tag, type dot followed by the class name, then type the opening and closing of the curly brackets. Let's keep the background color green. This is going to be the color of the text. Now let's create a hover. Make sure you don't keep any space here, otherwise our hover will not work. This is the background color of our hover. You can see here we have created a hover. Let's keep the hover of our text color blue. Next, let's add font sizes. Oh, the font size of our hover is too big. Let's reduce it to 40 pixels. Add here the width and height. For the cursor, we have pointer here. Keep the text aligned to center. We have here table cell for the display and middle for the vertical align. Add a border radius. Now let's add a link. Add one more div tag here because we want to create margins outside. Oh, this page has zoomed in so much. Let's zoom out the page. If you want to keep only the text hover, just remove these two background colors. That's it. Hope this video helps you guys. If you have any question, please leave in the comment box below. Thanks for watching and stay technically sound.